Teachers, in this video I'm going to tell you how to create Google Form in which you can add the button to add a file. So first step is you will write in Google search bar Google Forms. The moment you will press enter key or search key, it will give you links. You will click on the Google Forms link as you have done before for creating Google Forms. So it will open this thing and press here, go to Google Forms. From here you will click on this plus sign and you will get to see a blank form. So here you will add title for this PDF. PDF collection form for class. I'm just taking an example for class 6th. It is just an example, and you can add any description that first term 40 marks subjective PDF collection. Then you have to enter a question. That question can be enter your name, then it will be a short answer type question, then it must be a required question. Plus sign, click on plus to enter any other question. Next question will be enter your class section, or you can add two different questions for class and section. It can be a multiple choice question. You have to click here multiple choice and you will put here 6th yellow. If you are forming one form for all the sections, you have to add all 4 sections here. Otherwise, if you are making it for only your section, you have to collect it section wise. Sixth red and other section is 6th green. So it is how I am creating a question here. Next question will be enter your roll number. The student will enter his roll number. Enter roll number. This will be the question and this will be a short answer type. If you want to put restriction here, that you can select between 1 to 60. So that more than 60 and below 1, it will not enter that roll number. This is a restriction we have applied. Now the final question in this form will be, we will add here plus sign, we'll click on plus sign, we'll add here upload your PDF here, PDF answer sheet here. Simply write this question, then change the type of the question. Click on this arrow, please look here. Click on this drop down arrow. You will choose here file upload. You will click here file upload type. So it will show you this thing. You will have to press continue. Now it is showing you that it will allow only specific types, file types. Yes, we have to select the type of the file because we require only PDF. So select PDF. Maximum number of files will be 1 by every student. Maximum file size, you will have to choose 10 MB, because if you will choose more than that, your Google Drive will not allow you, because free space by Google is 15 GB. So you have to click maximum 10 MB by every student. Student have to compress it and send it to your ID. So it will be a required question again, because unless the student will not upload the PDF, it will not be submitted. So it must be a required question. This is how you can create the PDF collection form. You have to change here also. Now you can preview this thing. See, this is how it is looking. Enter your name. The student will enter his name. It will choose the section and class here. he will enter the roll number and see how it is uploading the file. It will show this sign, this add file button. The student will click here and he can upload any PDF. Let's suppose I am clicking from my drive. So if the PDF is in my drive or any folder, we can choose one PDF and we'll select it. The student will select it and will submit it. This is how we can create the PDF collection form. Thank you for watching this video.